Catacombs are underground tunnels used mainly as cemeteries. Italy has 120 in total, but the Catacomb of St. Thecla contains a particularly interesting discovery. The oldest known representations of Saints Andrew, John, and Paul have been found in this catacomb. These icons set the pattern for how the apostles were represented in the following centuries. These frescoes date back to the 4th century and continue to speak to Christians and non-Christians alike in the 21st century.